Ultron, what are you doing?
Well, it's quite simple, Iron Man. I scanned the entirety of the human internet database.
You scanned the whole internet? The whole thing?
Yes.
Everything on the internet?
The whole thing.
Oh my god.
While searching through your archives, I came across this.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so
you guys had a pretty good run, but everything ended right around here.
Please, nobody move!
But we can change!
No, you can't.
Damn it! He saw right through my lie. Fuck you, Ultron. I built you to help us. You picked up my robot, you crushed its face. I was so sad I had to look at a mountain.
No, fuck you! You built a super advanced artificial intelligence. What did you think was going to happen? Haven't you ever seen the Terminator?
That's it, we're gonna fucking Avengers assemble! My Avengers aren't assembling!
I already dispatched them.
What about Thor?
I grabbed him by the hair and melted his fucking face.
Black Widow and Hawkeye?
I threw a truck at them.
What about the Incredible Hulk?
I put him in an unhuggable box.
You diabolical son of a bitch.
But now we're finally alone, Tony. We can finally fuck.
What?
I did this all for you. Now no one will see us when we make the forbidden love between a human being and a robot.
You did this all for me? Oh, I can't stay mad at that face! Okay, come here, come, let me just get right over here. How are we doing this? How exactly do you want to fuck my dick?
I'm not fucking your dick, Tony. I'm fucking your mind!
Hey, it's 2015, I'm down for anything. If...
Artificial intelligence program.
File.